Hello there, my fellow gamers. Today we are back with some Destiny. Bad time to be recording. I was just playing a good strike of Destiny, and my friend just invited me to Challenge of Elders, which is one of the new things they added in the update. So, yeah, I just kind of started to record because I want to show off my reaction to the new other things in the update. I will be uploading the Chalice Strike 2. Oh man, guess for the first round we have the Vex. Now if you don't know what Prison of Elders is, or Challenge of Elders, but I'm just gonna explain Prison of Elders first. You're basically placed in this arena, and there's different rounds that has different types of enemies, and you have to defeat all the enemies and whatever other tasks the arena gives you. Now, it seems for Challenge of Elders, we have a boss fight for the first round. He's right there. Look how big he is. I didn't notice this. What is that? Oh, man. So, yeah, it's pretty intense. I mean, it's way more difficult than the actual Prison of Elders. This is Challenge of Elders. I mean, it's a challenge, alright? Not really so far. But, I guess. Now, I'm trapped. I don't know why that goblin isn't killing me, but I'll kill him. Now, oh gosh. Gotta save this, my friend. So I'm just gonna kill him. Didn't work. This is hard because these guys are level 42, and I'm just level 40, so. Oh wait, what? Okay, I guess we gotta kill the guy faster. Shoot a rocket there. Hope that did something. Got it. Come on, kill the boss, yes! Oh, I got him. I got the kill. Alright, that's good. Victory very well earned. Let me just... This is good. Alright. So after every round, we return to the airlock, as he calls it. I like to call it home base. Or headquarters. Whatever. Who's making all that noise? Well, just stop. Oh, see, look. See, this is what the glow does. See this guy's armor? That's what the glow does. I think that guy's spitting right now. Yeah. I can't talk to them right now because my mic is broken, but, you know. Alright, let me just mute this guy. I don't even know who he is. He's a friend of my friend's. Come on, guys. Just do it! Yeah, I definitely got that emo. Oh god. Yeah, Varix, the announcer, seemed a little bit more overwhelmed this time. So I guess that's go. Oh! So these guys are a little bit more challenging. I guess that's why they call it that. Someone's already dead? Really? Looks like the wizard died. Alright. Guess there's no real other objectives, because there usually is. Let's kill this guy. I feel a little bit overwhelmed here. Guys? Okay, thank you. Oh gosh, that boss hurts really bad. Let me just reload my rocket launcher. and we'll get right in his face. Come on, bro. Oh, God. Alright, well, that was very unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Can you revive me, please, sir? And don't step in the lava things. Thank you. I know, let's get out of that. He's dead. Come on, guys, we got it. Holy cow! Alright, We don't want to step in that. Yep, don't want to step in that. Come on, poke your head out. Let's see that beautiful face of yours. Oh, look at that. Look at your head tit. Oh, got it. Oh, G. G to the E to the S-U-S. Christ. This guy does not play around. Let's see that, yeah. Come on, my friend. Come on, Poncho. Oh, God. Well, I burned to death. Don't know how that happened, but okay. Dan, what are you doing, man? Dan the man. Handyman. Alright, well. Thanks for reviving me, guys. Come on, dude. Gotta get yourself out there. No, I mean, I wouldn't mind if you revived me. Well, I guess I could just respawn right now, though. Yeah, thanks for reviving me, bro. Really thoughtful of you. Alright. Thanks for the free kills. What in the world? Okay, so, I just noticed this now, they're 320. Their light level is 320, I think I'm only 307. This is gonna be hard. Yeah, this is really intense. Like, proper intense. Yeah, get that guy, get that guy. There you go. Look at that twirl. Come on, we gotta get him, guys. They get those precision shots. Oh, look at all this ammo. Holy cow, alright. Oh, God, alright. Thank you, Destiny. Kill that guy. Okay, hello. Oh, my friend. Would you like to try one of my, oh god. Varix. Okay, you can see in the bottom left. Looks like we have limited time now. Okay, well, thanks. Thanks for putting me in this awkward position. These guys keep coming. Holy cow. Give me a break. Just please. Give me a break. Let's just kill the Taken boss and get this over with. Can we do that, please? I guess not. Oh gosh, guys are here. Hello. Bye. We just melt all these guys. Thank you for the free points. Yeah, come on, use your super, dude. It's why you're made. It's why you bought Taken King in the first place, just because of the new super. Alright, let me just grab this engram. Because, you know, if we don't win this, which probably won't happen, you know, probably will, though. Alright, I just want to salvage some things, okay? Let's throw a random grenade up there. No reason. Bro, just die. Thank you. Now, hello. Never mind. Come on, Dan. Good job, Dan. Good job on that respawn. Well, I like what you've done. And why can't you guys just be like me? Thank you for the revive. Now, goodbye. I'm coming for you, Walrus. Believe in me. Holy cow. Holy Lamborghini. In my garage. Knowledge. Alright, that's it. I'm doing it. I had enough of this bullcrap. Oh god, okay, never mind. Dan, what are you doing? What are you doing, Dan? Dan, don't do anything stupid, Dan. Thank you, Dan. Now, just get out of there, Dan. I'm just gonna take down this wizard, because, I don't blame me. He's been really making me mad for the past, few weeks. Oh, we had a breakup. And, I don't really want to get into a deep conversation, so... Oh, I got a grenade kill. Can we just kill the boss, please? Yeah. Varix is getting very mad. Just kill him. Just kill him, please. Thank you. Yeah, thanks. Alright, what'd he get? What'd he give us? Nothing. Thanks. Wow, he got an Wow, alright. Thanks, Varix. You really... Really worked out for me there. Thanks. That was, just give me an exotic engram, please. Just do it! Come on, man. Yeah, let's dance. For now. But I will get that exotic Endrum. Alright guys, I'm gonna get that exotic Endrum. It's gonna be great. Can't wait to get exotic Endrum. No, I'm kidding. Yeah, America. That guy's gotta do it. Just do it. I'm just gonna motivate them so they can do better. I got fallen guys this time. Oh, this guy's easy. Easy peasy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Yeah, use that super. Oh god. Oh, nope. Never mind. Guys, focus on the left side of the... Okay. Good job, guys. Really, really made me proud. Just use that sword. You have that sword for a reason, don't you? Hey guys, I'm gonna need you to cover me. Oh, you dropped some heavy ammo. Okay, well, never mind. Stop spamming your swords, fallen guy. Person. Die. Just die. Please, just be dead. Please. I'll help you, my friend. Holy. Holy Jabberwocky, man. That's one big ball. Alright, guys. three steps to being successful in this sort of area in the game. You know, when you reach this area, you have no idea what you're doing. All you know is just, well, that guy tried to activate a super. Alright, thanks for putting me in this position, guys. Really thoughtful of you. Really thoughtful of you. Holy cow. Yeah, well, that guy was 330, so, wow, okay. Yeah, revive somebody, please. Thank you. Oh, como estas? Diglett. Thank you. Very good. Now, can we just kill this person? This? Throw a grenade there. Hope to get someone. Probably not, but, you know, at least I tried. Shanky, I've been alive way too long. Guys, what are you doing? He's right there. He's like right. Are you ready to go? Alright, guys, you focus on the ads. I'll focus on the boss. Where did he go? What? Really? Are you. Walrus, what are you doing? Good job. You know. That was really great of you. Excellent strategy. We were never going to win that. We just weren't. Good job. I applaud you, sir. I'm too lazy to do that. Good work. Good flipping work, right? You know, might as well just leave the game. And, you know, I could just invite you because you need to cool down, man. That was like fire right there. I mean, you looking up, like that whole, fine. Gosh. Aren't you gonna hit me back? Hit me. Just hit me. I'm not even gonna try anymore, man. Now look at you. You probably look really cool, but you didn't earn my respect yet. I'm not gonna accept that, huh? What do you think I am? What do you think I am, punk? You. I'm not even gonna try, dude. Walrus, you. What are you doing? Alright, can you just get your head in the game, because I really want to get this video over with. I mean, it's been a long video. I'm probably about like 20 minutes now. I mean, okay, guys, don't blame me, because, you know, I'm not a master of time. I don't know my numbers, so don't blame me. This guy, he's okay. I'm not gonna accept his friend request, but he's okay. But you, my sir, you haven't. Okay, well, thank you. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Alright, guys, I'm back. Might as well make this a part two. Yeah, there's gonna be a part two challenge of Elders. Alright, guys, well, thank you for watching. These guys will help you, and goodbye.